Day 55, My Body. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10, the English Standard Version. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them. Woman of God, we are his workmanship. God didn't just save us, but he also made something beautiful of us. The Jerusalem Bible translates workmanship as work of art. Woman of God, you, me, we are his workmanship, his creation. He made something beautiful out of us through what Jesus Christ had to endure because of us. Declare with me, God, I thank you that because of you, I enjoy good health. God, I bless you because I have ears that hear your voice. God, I bless you because I have eyes that can see and enjoy the splendor that you have put on this earth all around me. I thank you, Heavenly Father, for the physical ability to dance and to praise your holy name. I thank you because you made me beautiful, a perfect work of art. I thank you because you reside in me. Lord, I thank you because you deem me to be of value to you, and I glorify you. I glorify you with my mind, with my mouth, and my entire body, all the days of my life. In Jesus' name, amen.